away we go then. So we get to see Andrei Arshavin, one of the mercurial talents of the game, not just from his part of the world, but from all over the world.
Yeah, a huge Russian star, no doubt about that. A joy to watch for me, and so many strings to his bow. He can pop up in all different areas of the pitch.
So what's his role today?
Well, the big influence. It's as simple as that, because in this team, he will be the one that they'll be looking to get on the ball and go and make it happen.
Is there any support? He might not need it. Oh, it's come off the upright.
They've tested the keeper twice early on. I wonder if it'll be third time lucky.
Vlahovic.
He's off on a marauding run.
Oh, top draw save from the keeper.
Very keen on the aerial route.
Look, if you're good at it and instructed to carry on doing it, then you find a way of making it work, and they are.
Whistle goes, he's been given offside.
Must have thought he was in with such a sharp turn. Unlucky, but clever thinking.
And Bolo.
That intervention was very necessary. Henricks. So who's he picking out? And he's shown him a clean pair of heels.
Needed to come up with a better ball. Vlahovic.
He's through, it's one-on-one!
Oh, brilliant save under real pressure.
Swept in.
Did well to generate such power, the mark of the player he is.
I just don't think he's having the best of days by his standards, and that shot summed him up today.
He goes long.
Alex Grimaldo. Guiri. Are found wanting again as the first half draws to a close.
Well, they've never really been threatened in the first half. I think it's been a magnificent team effort. The work rate has been...
So we're just settling back into this second half.
Well into the second half, and still there's nothing between them. And Bolo.
Oh, definite contact there. What's the verdict?
The tackled player still down and needing treatment too, and I don't think the referee has much of a choice here other than to show a yellow card.
Big chance here! That's a good intervention. Things could have got far worse than that.
And Bolo. Alex Grimaldo. And Bolo. 60 minutes played. Guiri.
shooting chance. Brilliant. All too easy. They are in danger of disappearing out of sight.
Yeah, I thought the run was really neat and tidy, but he still had a lot to do to beat the goalkeeper, and he came up with a smashing finish to achieve it.
Jacob Murphy. Bolo. Guiri.
Is there any support? He might not need it. In for the pieces.
No, it's wide. He did brilliantly to get a shot away from there.
Making two changes as we speak.
Well, this change has come as a bit of a surprise to me. It may require a reshuffle. I just wonder what it's going to do to the overall balance.
And he's shown him a clean pair of heels. He's kept it out.
Gets in the way and it's gone behind. In towards the middle.
Worth a try, but not this time.
Vlahovic. Here's Ake.
Yeah, managed to get it away.
Here's Ake.
He's taking on the lot of them. Sticks it away. A goal at a really telling moment.
Well, that run was all about great decision and great drive. And they say that dribbling is a dying art. Well, not in that evidence.
That is a wonderful strike, even by his standards.
Plays it back. Alex Grimaldo.
Does well to read it and intercepts. Now surely. Keeper has beaten it away.
The whistle is gone, and it is all over. Well, nobody is totally satisfied, but it was a more than decent game.